Early morning in the game center before work. Early morning in the game center before work.
How are the people here this time? It's really, really early morning, and we're going to play some ONGEKI. There's a few people here that have been here for a little while, so it should be good fun. And the reason I'm filming a vertical video is, as you can see, these screens are vertical, so deal with it. Quite surprised by that.
Not a better score, but it was an okay score. Try again.
Thank you.
me. So that was the expo level. I want to try the master level now. So let's give it a shot. That was triple S on that one. There's a massive difference. You'll see. Bear with me a second. And I can't promise it was going to be good. Okay, so wait a sec. Okay, so we just did the level 9 plus.
This master one is level 13 plus.
So this is going to be bloody difficult. It's pretty down here on the orange. Anyone meant to get anything on that? That was impossible. I mean, I got a fair view there, that wasn't bad. Fuck me. Hold on, I'm really curious. What do we get then? Come on. The orange is my stand, by the way. I'm not a weirdo that just puts oranges on things. Ah, triple A. Not even an S. God, my hands are all shaky now. Well, there you go. Okay, so the Ronald McDonald Insanity song.
This is 13 plus.
This is gonna be from suicide. Alright, here we go. Wish me luck.
Put you down there. shit, that was hard.
But that's not too bad, I think. I like that. Alright. So I've been playing this for a little while. I'm level 46 at the moment. And I've come across this lunatic section. So you've got Master, and then we jump into Lunatic. So why not jump in and fuck ourselves over with a lunatic song? So every now and then it's different events. At the moment there is the Toaru Kagaku no Railgun S event, Hanamiku event, which is PLUS always on. But when you're playing you can earn these gems and you can spend them on different items, which is pretty funky. We don't want songs. So I bought these two already, and then to get the next tier you have to unlock them. So let's go for this one, why not? Yeah. And then you can use this card as a character when you're playing, so yeah, it's pretty funky. Yeah, it's pretty cool. But as you can see, you have to play the expert level to unlock the master level. These are brand new songs that have just come out, along with the new music stuff, but yeah, it's pretty mental. But anyway, that was just a few rounds of Ongeki. I have no idea whether I was any good or not. I've been playing for a little while. As you can see, I'm now level 47. I got a new card. Pretty funky. Yeah, definitely try out here in Japan. It's definitely worth giving a go. I love these games. And even at 11 o'clock in the morning, you can see there's a few people already playing. There's also machines here in Sega. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you again in another video soon. Okay, bye! We'll be right back.